approaching Soviet airspace.
Listen up, Jack. Your mission is to infiltrate Selino-Yask in the Soviet mountains, ensure the safety of Sokolov, and bring him back to the West. Your code name for this mission will be Naked Snake. I'll be referring to you as Snake from now on. The clock is ticking. This will be a sneaking mission. You must not be seen by the enemy. You must leave no trace of your presence. Is that clear? This kind of infiltration is the Fox unit's speciality. In other words, weapons and equipment to procure on site. That goes for food as well. You're completely naked, just as your name implies.
I have to find my own weapons and equipment? Whose crazy idea was this anyway?
The mission rests entirely in your hands.
A real one-man army. Commencing virtuous mission now.
Stealth video games, and with select Metal Gear Solid titles, additional bonus content, and a breathtaking remake of a beloved fan favorite on the way. This is the Metal Gear Solid experience you've been waiting for. What makes a franchise legendary? There's no franchise quite like Metal Gear Solid. It stands on its own as one of the most fun, richly layered, and brilliantly written video game series of all time. And, as with most masterpieces, diving in as a new fan can be a bit daunting. For starters, you've got shadow organizations, secret agents, double agents, triple agents, non-linear timelines, giant nuclear weapons, clones, and multiple characters named Snake. Fortunately, this first collection sets players on the right path. The Master Collection Volume 1 includes emulations of the original PlayStation versions of Metal Gear Solid, Metal Gear Solid 2, Sons of Liberty, and Metal Gear Solid 3, Snake Eater. These three games, all available for the first time on Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 5 and 4, Xbox Series X and S, and Steam, are the perfect place to hone your stealth skills on solo missions and become the legendary soldier you were born to be. The collection will also include the two regional versions of Metal Gear. Fans of the franchise know that if we were to go into a full exploration of everything that makes this franchise legendary, this video could play nonstop for days on end. Instead, we'll focus on a handful of elements that make Metal Gear uniquely Metal Gear. Let's start with some of the innovative and iconic gameplay. Fans know this story is loaded with fun, random things you'd never expect in a high-stakes espionage thriller. For example, you have a boss called Psycho Mantis who can read your mind. That is, if you haven't removed your PlayStation's memory card, but what would be the fun in that? You can break out of prison with nothing but a bottle of ketchup. And there's even a secret theater in Metal Gear Solid 3 that plays every cutscene in the game. Of course, that only scratches the surface. The developers knew that even serious games had to be fun, and they delivered. They also delivered on overarching elements that have come to define the game and make their way into popular culture, such as codec calls used to relay critical intel on your mission, constant, high-stakes situations, and a storyline full of twists and turns that keeps players on their toes. Symbols from the game have also come to define the franchise. Even something as simple as this. In a game where your survival depends on your stealth capabilities, the cardboard box is a perfect way to avoid guards, cameras, and enemy traps. You'll just feel more comfortable in the box. Sorry. It became an essential tool for Solid Snake, and a bit of an unexpected hit among fans. Some symbols that began in Metal Gear Solid have even made their way into the wider world beyond the Metal Gear franchise. Metal Gear has become so iconic that something as simple as an exclamation point, used as a device to alert players that their enemy has either spotted them or has been distracted, has found its way into the wider world beyond Metal Gear, appearing in other video games and even in feature films. Solid Snake is only one iteration of Snake. You remember when I said this could go on for days? Well, a few of those days could be spent discussing the Snakes alone. So, here's the simple version. The original Snake was born in 1935. He was a man named John, codenamed Naked Snake, later earning the moniker Big Boss. This essentially sets the stage for a wild ride of insane character dynamics, unpredictable family drama, and epic plot twists that have captivated players for generations and continues to do so to this day. But brace yourselves, because this epic collection is just the beginning. Everything you love about Metal Gear started here, but it's about to get even better. Coming up, we'll delve into the epic, long-awaited remake of what many fans consider to be the best game in the entire franchise. And until then, this is Snake. I'm truly legendary. I think you're gonna like what you find. Remaking a beloved classic is like sneaking into a secret weapons facility. One little misstep could mean disaster. You have to keep everything that fans love, the story, characters, gameplay, music, and of course, voice acting. But at the same time, enhance it for modern audiences. Not an easy job. So let's dive deeper, and what better place to start than the completely overhauled look. Delta is built in Unreal Engine 5 to achieve an unbelievable level of detail. All the iconic characters are better than ever, with completely revamped models. Snake is brought to life with extreme realism, incorporating minute details like wrinkles and pores, and even separating the eye and iris, all of which allows us to create visually richer characters. We've also upgraded the battle damage system. Tears, bruises, and bullet holes mar Snake in real time, telling the story of each player's unique gameplay choices. The injuries on your body remain throughout your journey. And the rest of the iconic characters, like the boss, return in style. While retaining the original landscape, the thick vegetation of the jungles, forests and swamps have been completely remade with cutting-edge detail. Every inch of the world has been rebuilt to make the Cold War look beautiful, at least as beautiful as it can be, as you sneak into the jungle. Just make sure to pick the right gear for the job and use your highly advanced stealth training. Metal Gear Solid 3 took gaming to a new level of cinematic storytelling. Delta breathes new life into every cutscene with dynamic lighting, detailed facial animation, and improved sound design. Yet it remains completely faithful, shot for shot, and with nearly all of the original voice acting. Even for longtime fans, watching these updated scenes is like experiencing them for the first time.
Commencing virtuous mission now.
So, I know what you probably want to hear the most about. How does the game play? Whether you're old school or playing for the first time, Delta has the best of both worlds. With legacy style, the game plays like the original, with similar overhead camera and controls. But if you're used to modern shooters, we offer new style, with a controllable third-person camera. Both options maintain that trademark Metal Gear Solid stealth action. This is the game you remember, but massively upgraded. I also have some intel to share. Starting today, you can pre-order MGS Delta at retail partners in the Americas, UK, and EU. For fans looking for something special, there are also these incredible collector's editions available in the Americas. I'm joined by special guest, producer Noriaki Okamura. Okamura-san, thank you so much for joining us. So please tell us a little bit about your role on this project.
30年以上コナミで働いてます。で、入社当時は、ポリスノーツというタイトルをやってました。で、メタルギア関係もまあいくつか参加してて、ポータブルオプスとかバンドデシネは私が直接プロデュースしたタイトルです。で、マスターコレクション、今回デルタ、これに関してはですね、メタルギアとしては10年ぶり以上のプロデュース作品になります。
Are there any original Metal Gear staff left on Delta and the Master Collection?And what made you come back to the project?
僕も含めてですね、当時から引き続いてメタルギアの制作に、関わっている人間というのはもちろん多いんですけど、当然辞められた方ということも多いです。で、関わっておられない方々についてはですね、もちろん新しい場所で活躍をされていらっしゃるので、今回の作品に関わられるということはありません。そんな状況でもなんでやるようにしたのかということなんですけど、これについてはもともとも若い世代がですねたくさん出てきていて、ネットの中でももうメタルギアって何っていう知らないよっていう方が多くなってきたんですよね。オリジナルのねスタッフの方々が作られたメタルギア、これを後世に残していくということが僕たちの使命だというふうには思ってるんですね。それがメタルギアをまた始めようと思った理由になります。
How did you settle on these games, Delta and the Master Collection?
ですね、マスターコレクションの制作の経緯からまずお話しますと、数年前にですね、メタルギアのストアからですね、実はメタルギアって結構いろいろなものが取り下げられているんですね。で、こうなった理由っていうのが、いわゆるもう結構昔、何十年も前のゲームなので、特にその映像の権利回り、実写映像とかの権利回りで、このまま、出し続けることはできないっていう、そういった状況になったことがあったんです。で、もちろんですね、早く出し直してくれっていうファンの方々の要望はものすごく多かったので、なんとか我々も頑張ってたんですけど、どうせ出し直すんだったらその昔のハードで出し直しても、今の人たち遊べなくなっちゃうので、なので、やっぱり、今お客さんの手元にあるハードでやっぱ出し直しをするべきだというふうに思ったんですね。これがマスターコレクションプロジェクトが発足した経緯ですね。で、発売した時に、バグとかですね、操作性の不備とか解像度問題、いろいろな問題で、結構厳しいご意見をいただくということになってしまった経緯があります。これは本当に申し訳ないと思ってます。で、これらの問題については、今も対応を続けていて、まだ続けている最中なんですけどやってます。で、この先ですね、10年20年経っても、メタルギア遊び続けていただきたいので、そういったものにしたいということで、今も作業しているのですいません、もう少しお時間をいただきたいなと思ってます。で、次にメタルギアソリッドデルタの方の経緯ですけど、こちらはもともと 2D から 3D になって、映画の表現力っていうのは変わっていってるわけですね。で、メタルギアに関しても最初はドット絵の 2D のゲームだったものが 3D になり、もう映画のような表現力を備えたものになっていった。逆に言うとそのメタルギアの歴史っていうのはそのままビデオゲームの歴史なんじゃないかなっていうふうに思ってるんですね。なので、マスターコレクションというのは、ある意味それを追体験、ゲームの進化を追体験していただきたいというふうな、そんな形で思ってますので、これは逆に、昔からのまま出すことが意味があるというふうに思ってます。なのでこれは過度にいろいろ変えたりしないでですね、ドット絵はドット絵のまま、 3D の粗いグラフィックのままで出すべきだって僕は思ってます。で、ただ当然のことながらその若い世代のお客様がたくさん増えてきている中で、 昔のゲームをそのまま出してそれでいいのかっていうのもあると思います。でそういった意味で、メタルギアに関してもそのゲームの内容とかシナリオ、あとは、キャスト声とかですね、そういったものはこれはまあ手を加えることなく、今のグラフィックの基準であるとかですね、あの操作性にも関しても今変わってきているので、そういった部分だけを変えて、でも、ゲームそのもののゲーム性、オリジナルスタッフの方々のクリエイティビティの部分、ここに関しては変えないっていうふうに、するそういったシリーズもやっぱりこれは必要だろうというふうに思いました。デルタを作ったのはそういった意味ですね。でメタルギアサーガー壮大です、こちらの方の、新たに触れる最初の遺作は何だろうなと思ったんですけど、やっぱスネークイーターが一番最適なのじゃないかなと思ってこういった形にしました。
Anything else you want to share with the fans?
そうですね、メタルギアの再始動を始めた我々の、新しいチームもですね、これをもう本当にこの先メタルギアを託すにふさわしいチームかどうかっていうことは、これはもうファンの皆様が、どうか厳しい目で見定めていただきたいと思ってます。
Thank you so much, Okamura-san.
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
Since its release, Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater has defined itself as one of the most influential and impactful video games of all time. With Delta, fans can expect an unbelievably detailed update to this classic. Both newcomers and longtime players alike can experience this masterpiece like never before. This is the definitive once-in-a-generation remake you don't want to miss.